Hey guys, welcome back to new video. Imagine a situation where you want to prank your friend with a private number. So how to do this? Let's just open your Chrome browser and type reveal name. Let's just search for it. After that, you will see the first option here is the revealname.com. Just tap on that and let it load for some time. After that, you can see this is the user interface of the website here. Let's just scroll down. It will show you bunch of ads here. Don't worry, it will not show any pop-up here. As you guys can see here, there are four options: status, SIM, SMS, call. You wanna send SMS, so you can directly send it here. For example, we wanna call here, so let's just tap on call. After that, select your country. I'm using India here. After that, type the number you wanna call. So let's just type a call number here. Okay, as you guys can see here, and press call button. After that, it will show you hang up. As you guys can see here, my next phone is ringing, and here is the number. It is a private number. If you call back to this number, it will not answer back. So this is your private number. It will not reveal any of your identity here. You can use it only once per day, but if you want to gain more credits, then you have to share this app on Twitter or Facebook account. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you really enjoyed the video, please smash that subscribe button and also share this video with your friends. So thanks for watching guys, hope you enjoyed the video.